up, guys? So it's your boy Tui here, and in today's video, we're going to be talking about why the soccer skins should return in the game, guys. So, as I said earlier in my other video, guys, the soccer skins should return, guys, but only one skin should return. Like I said, the guy version or just the girl version. The reason why Fortnite should do this is because we all know that Fortnite likes to keep skins rare, guys. Obviously, if they release both of them, they would make a lot of money, but if they release just the guy version or the girl version, they would make a lot more money, guys. Because if someone has the girl version of the soccer skin, but doesn't have the guy version of the soccer skin, that means that if they just release the guy version, that means you can still have a rare skin, guys. I know that rarity doesn't mean anything to me, but most people like skins for rarity, guys. To be honest, it doesn't matter to me if the skins return or not, because I don't really care about rarity, guys. But a lot of people care about rarity for skins, so if for my idea, that would be a great idea for Fortnite to make a lot more money in the future. But anyways, because I already have the girl soccer version, so if the guy comes out, I wouldn't cop that because I don't like the guy version, because I only buy skins that I like. And also, the soccer skins are an item shop skin, guys. Like I said, item shop skins could come back at any time, guys. Just like the Gold Trooper or any other skin that's rare, if it was in the item shop and not a seasonal shop like the Battle Pass skins, then any item in the item shop will return, guys. So if you have an item shop skin, don't bank on your skin never returning in the game, guys. Because one day they will return again, guys. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. And leave a comment below, guys. What do you think about my idea? Should they just release one of the skins, guys? Or should they just release all of the skin, guys? Leave a comment below, guys. I want to hear your opinion, guys. Alright. Thank you so much for 500 subscribers, guys. We're so close to 1k subs, guys. Can we hit 1k subs today, guys? Hopefully we can do it, guys. I know we can do it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. And peace out, guys. I love you, guys. So before I leave, I'll show you this montage of me using a soccer skin, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this montage. And make sure to tell me in the comments below, guys. What do you think about my... Do you like my idea? Hate my idea? Or do you just not care about the soccer skins at all, guys? So hopefully you guys enjoy this montage. And enjoy the video, guys.
So bright, standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had that easy kind of love, and I let it in for a moment. Felt like we were floating, baby, I swear. We were golden, it was easy, natural as breathing air. And when the sky went dark, you think I would've known. Before we let it get this far, I should've let you go. Now I gotta crawl out of love. Now I gotta crawl out of love. It's so fucking easy to fall in, but now that this ain't what you promised, and tell me how to crawl out of love. Always knew what to say in our fights. Look at us now. Hard as I try, I get halfway up the wall and you pull me down. And when the sky went dark, you think I would've known. Before we let it get this far, I should've let you go. Now I gotta crawl.
free. Set my mother free. And I took my